Superintendent's report?
Superintendent's report.
Short superintendent's report. Curriculum advisory council, no update. Facility advisory council, we're just, we have one or two final punch list items. Ms. Matana and Mr. Hatchie from our facilities manager will present this fall to the board any outstanding work that needs to be completed for life safety and update on our progress. I would imagine that will probably be late October, November. No update from finance advisor. We'll start working on in October, the levy. Personal advisory, no update. Policy advisory, we only have the one policy on the agenda tonight. Purchase lease of land, my next meeting with the representatives from the Forest Reserve and the zoo is October 7th. And our liability insurance advisory council is meeting this week. That's it for the superintendent's report.